Hi, we are the American Roots Music Class. We got a great 12-song set planned for you guys tonight, and we're hoping that you enjoy the show. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now we've got David singing Sweet Home Chicago.
Hello? Now we'll have Carolyn Williams singing I Feel Good.
Hi. So I'm gonna be singing I Got You by James Brown, and I'm a little sick, so bear with me.
Ow! I feel good. I knew that I would now. I feel good. I knew it, I would. So good, so good. I got you. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. You like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. So nice, so nice, I got you.
I'm gonna take this opportunity to introduce the next few people coming on. We're gonna have Chloe Fung singing Give Me One Reason by Tracy Chapman, because I can always remember. Yeah, cool.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. How are we doing tonight, guys? Good? Cool. Okay, so like Carolyn said, I'm going to be singing Give Me One Reason by Tracy Chapman, and it's a 12-bar blues, and I hope you enjoy. Also, this song features Harry on the bass, his first time performing bass live. So yeah, give it up for Harry.
Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Said I don't want to leave you lonely, you gotta make me change my mind. You got mine. You know that I called you, oh, I called too many times. You can call me baby, you can call me anytime, but you've got to call me. Give me one reason to stay here, oh, and I'll turn right back around. Stay here, oh, and I'll turn right back around.
You can see me turning.
Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. I don't want no one to squeeze me. They might take away my life. I don't want no one to squeeze me. They might take away my life. I just want someone to hold me, oh, and rock me through the night. Chasing you around, wasting my energy. Baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why. Tell me why. Baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why I should stay here. Said I told you that I loved you. Oh, there ain't no more to say.
Thank you. Okay, so next up we have Claire, and she's gonna be singing The Lemon Song by Led Zeppelin. So give it up for Claire.
All right, while Harry sets up his cello, I'm gonna talk a little bit about this song. It actually used to be a more bluesy song called Killing Floor, but then Led Zeppelin took it and added the part about the lemon, made it a little sexier, and yeah, it'll be fun. We had to adapt the lyrics a little bit, but yeah. Also wanna welcome Adriana on the drums. Give it up for her.
Oh,
kiss me, baby, like you did before. Oh, squeeze me, baby, never let me go. The way you squeeze my lemon, I just can't walk out the door.
And we're gonna be singing, or I'm gonna be singing, I Feel the Earth by Carole King. So yeah, hope you enjoy.
I see. Hello. I'm going to be singing Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, an Andrew Sisters song during World War II. It was kind of inspirational, so. He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his draft, but then his number came up and he was done with the draft. He's in the army now and blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year, Cap went out and drafted a band. He's in the army now and blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows the H of the bar in boogie rhythm. Can't blow an L unless some bass and guitar playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows the H of the bar in boogie rhythm. You can't blow a note unless some bass and guitar playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B.
So, I'm Julia. We're gonna be playing Rock and Roll by Led Zeppelin. This is Emmett on guitar. And Jackson on bass. So, we had to choose a song because as a part of an assignment to find a 12-bar blues song, so I picked this one. Thank you.
been a long time, been a long time, been a long, lonely, 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 lonely time.
Now here's Adriana with Pride and Joy.
Hey everyone, I'm Adriana, and this is Pride and Joy by Stevie Ray Vaughan.
is our second to last song, and this is The Wait. We actually mixed the band version and Aretha Franklin's version, so I hope you enjoy.
Take a load off Benny. you. So this last song is called Unchain My Heart. Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. Unchain my heart, 'cause you don't care about me. You got me sewed up like a pillowcase, but you let my love go to waste. So unchain my heart, baby, set me free. Unchain my heart.
Unchain my heart.
Baby, let me go. Know darn well that I don't stand a chance. Unchain my heart.
Unchain my heart.
Let me go my way. Unchain my heart.
Unchain my heart.
You worry me night and day. Well, lead me through a life of misery when you don't care a bag of beans for me. Unchain my heart, set me free.
Thank you so much, and good night.